Hey everybody, what's going on? My name is CreepyCopMC. It's my third attempt at recording this, and I'm gonna give you a rundown on what I did for the past two attempts at recording this. I went exploring the cave that we were digging already, didn't have anything. I found a new cave, thought it was good, didn't have anything. So I just started a mine shaft and dug down. I got a bunch of porks, I got a bunch of more iron, and there's one right there. And I got a bow and arrow. So I'm going to explore this. How did you jump? That should not be possible for you. So yeah. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Go away. More gunpowder for me. I'm right here, dummy. Ah, you're dead. Thought this was promising too. Alright, well, not good. Gonna have to start digging down again. God dang it. The one thing that I did not want to happen. Almost out of wood. Hopefully I dig into another cave. Or a dungeon. Hopefully the video doesn't freeze up. I hate gravel. Why is it? It's gotta be everywhere. I put a crafting table up there by accident. My pick broke. Oh god, I have so much stuff now. I need a pickaxe. Don't need this much cobblestone. Yeah. Yeah, right.
What?
Now I'm back. Can't pause. I can't pause the game. I can't pause the video. So. That'll happen. Okay, you're just gonna pick up everything. Glee. Great plan. Iron. Oh yay. Oh boy. All right. All right, I found a cave. Another one. Uh-oh. Get out of here. Should we keep her? No. All right. I have conquered. There could be millions of mobs down here, dude. Okay. Hopefully this is a good one, which is not gonna be. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, there's lava. Well, that's a first in this particular let's play. Another cave. Yes. Oh my goodness. Are we at lava level now? Oh my god, we're at lava level now. Hell yeah. That's iron. Give me that. This is a lava fountain, so I'm gonna get rid of that. Oh goody, more cave, yay. Okay, throwing everything that I do not need into the lava. Not myself. Okay. In there. And there's more stone. Yay. In there. There's more cave too. What's over here? More lava. A big patch of lava. Just gonna make that really quickly. Just so I can look down this and see if there's more cave. Yes, there is. Alright, so I'll dig around that soon. That's where I came from. This is a bunch of iron. Oh boy, a zombie. Get out of here, where'd you come from? Oh, there's two of them. Where did you guys come from? Hey. Okay, we got a big one. good. Okay, I know you're there. Gold! I found gold. What I need is diamonds, not gold. Get out of here. Okay, there's gold, which is not what I need. And there's only two pieces. Wonderful. Just wonderful. So I'm gonna have to dig into that cave. There's more. Yay. Oh my God, this game is lagging badly. Nothing. I'm gonna dig around the lava patches, is what I'm gonna do. My mother's just called Black Panther, Black Samurai. Nothing around this lava patch. God dang it. What's over here? I thought that was diamond right there. Where does that come from? Did I place that there? Yes, I did. Oh my God, there's no diamonds. There's no diamonds. So, this is bad. Now I have to dig around the big one. that doesn't work, I will have to Oh goodness, we're already far into this episode. I forgot to check the time. No freaking diamonds anywhere, man. Come on. Give me some, I want some. That was disappointing. Now I gotta find my way out of here again. Okay, it's over here. Going to continue to dig down. I believe this is the fourth episode. Still digging down. And I found bedrock. Yay! Is this the top level? I think this is the top level. Yeah, it is. Alright. Going to continue my mining here. At bedrock. Now I'm gonna go back up to the surface, because I'm not gonna dig that out now. That's bad. It's nighttime. Oh my god, all the trees grew. Okay, that's cool. That's awesome. I'll keep the rest of the iron. Have 23 pieces of iron. Okay, gold ore. Where do you go next? Gunpowder, I have the required amount. And I have that. Okay. I just need piston steel, and I want to, when the series ends, I want to explode this. That didn't make any sense. All right. All right, I got a TNT. There's a creeper. I'm gonna wait until daytime. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back down. Probably gonna. I'm probably gonna dig out my shaft the original way I was supposed to go. Instead of that bend that it took. Oh god, I got it in the episode. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.